we've only got 2 laps of fuel left. looks good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing... Tires and brakes up to temperature. No threat of rain for the time being. Conditions looking good. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, you're in the top 10. there's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. We can now use DRS. DRS now available. Okay, we've lost a position. That's us down a place. Caution, caution. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Go, go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Green flag. to stay with him. He might make a mistake. We could still regain the position. The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, clear. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Good job, nice overtake. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Exit, exit now. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. The safety car is waiting for the leader. You may overtake it. Overtake the safety car. Are you all right there? Don't worry about the mistake, just focus on the rest of the race. Go, exit now. We're racing on the exit. Go, go, go. Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. flag. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Go, go now. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Thank you. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. The track is clear. Green flag. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Awarded a time penalty for that last incident. A new strategy is available on the MFD. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Exit, exit now. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Okay, clear. Gap to car in front is 1.7 seconds. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. green flag. This is your final lap of the race. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now.